No, you don't have to. Some people like to. They think it makes it easier for the same person to do both jobs. Other families, the person you want to have handle your financial affairs is not the person you want making medical decisions for you. So you're not obligated to name the same person in both jobs.